I understand the thing about these things helps you poke you out with his E. And occasionally
I'm new to this lane, just like you, maybe. I have not played against it since season 6. I'm not even kidding. Yeah, this seems AIDS. Let's play a bit passive and let him level 2 here. Is starting E common?
On Lee Sin, yeah. It's just because he doesn't have
to. He's gonna get level 2 right there, so careful.
Yeah.
Let CS go, it's fine. It's totally fine. Wait. Fucked up. Oh, you wasted Q. You can walk up and CS this.
You'd be surprised if Q's got a 6-second cooldown.
Yeah, you had 6 seconds to take the CS with your Q. Your Q increased your range, right? So
I took W because I didn't.
Oh, my bad, my bad, my bad. My mistake. I would have taken Q. You get DCS. And this shit is scary. This Lee Sin.
Yeah, yeah.
His E does so much damage. How much CS does he have?
16.
We're gonna be down, not that much. He missed a couple.
Started top, so yeah. See, the really scary stuff starts now when Ude's topside. Lee Sin can kill me at any point.
Just Q him. Don't be scared to Q him here. Look at your minion wave, okay? It's massive. I know you're scared of Q him. Yeah. Now you practice bone plating. Your Q is gonna come back up by just attacking CS. So it's already back up now. Yeah. Play in your wave because he's coming 100%, you dear. God, this is so OP. What?
Yeah, I don't really know what to do.
Ward and yeah, no, you're fine.
Ah, shite. Oh, that's okay.
Play your minions. Okay. Just auto him. Yeah. Like.
Why can't I?
Yeah. What the hell is he doing? Don't be too scared. You do the same thing with Jax. You just stop autoing. You're like, I have no ability, so I don't win. But you're Wukong. Your E gives you attack speed.
I've got a recall here.
You do, yeah. Oh, you're gonna find. You see Udyr? He's that chicken.
Yeah.
He'll have some time to. We'll have 2 TP.
I typically go Bramble here. Shite.
Yeah, now Lee, Uther's probably coming. Yeah, Sword to try bush. Oh, there he is. W. Nice. Let's keep running, run.
Yeah.
Can he fuck off?
At least since W gives him, like, I don't know, 10% lifesteal, and then Conqueror's 10% lifesteal.
No, that's good. That's a good item. LeBlanc's there, careful. Yeah. They're all there. Okay. Go in this bush. Go in this top bush and AFK there. Try to get some XP. Yeah, right there. Don't even show yourself. Wait.
Yeah. That was nice of him.
Yeah, he's very, very nice.
This is what reminds me I'm playing. Let's
back off.
Not Diamond.
Yeah.
That's frozen forever in Diamond.
It is. Well. You'll be surprised. You'll be surprised. Don't be scared to poke with Q, by the way. I really want you to start. You don't need to E when you poke with Q, right? Oh god. Q and ult, yeah. Nice, good job.
He ulted my clone.
Yeah.
Clone died there.
Yeah. Nice job. But when I say poke with Q, do you need to E?
No.
Just Q. Push this, yep. He has no ult TP.
I'm thinking Triforce.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it, I like it. I need more, I want more sustain. I would have bought a potion.
Okay.
Like you said, this Lee Sin is gonna spam E on us, and it's a bit scary, to be honest. You. Okay. He has this and Q him. Nice, proc his bone plating, perfect. We're just gonna chill. We don't know where Udyr is, he's a bit scary. LeBlanc is missing too. Oh, she's mid. The CS he just took, did you see it?
Yes.
Remember earlier? Tried to defend those? Yeah, do him. Oh, okay. I mean, you tried. You get it. You get the idea. Careful, mid's missing. They're 100% like all in this bush waiting. He's gonna insect you or something.
So I Q'd him, and he eat me, and I took...
Yeah, game damage. Is bad. Game is bad. And you have Ramble Vest too, so like, I have no clue. That's hard.
Yeah.
You don't have the HP to back up your Bramble yet, but... Careful for his E, you know what he's trying to do, okay. When he kills a minion, he's gonna try to jump on it and E you.
Well, everyone stop. Oh my god.
Nice push. That way it's not gonna freeze. Yeah, just, yeah. Be like, no. Stay there, yeah. Push it and stay.
Oh, shite.
You're fine. Chill it. Just stay there and push. You have all your minions. Just don't get insect into his turret. Do him. Yeah, straight up. Good. You're totally chilling. Yeah, push it. Man up. Good. Perfect. What I like to see. Do we need to back? Check his HP. Oh yeah, that's just back.
About mine. Oh dear.
Oh. No.
Ezreal didn't move forward.
We said Trinity. I know you're going Sheen. But
Yeah.
Just to be sure.
It's only because I bought the BF off Divine Sandra. F the longsword, so it opened that up.
Yeah, got it.
Now this is a common occurrence, being down like 20 CS for no particular reason.
They pushed you out. You lost a couple. Early game you were down like 10 CS and then they ganked you, so you another 10 CS. And now we kinda just chill in and we couldn't make Lee Sin lose, yes. Walk. Could have killed the LeBlanc, right? Oh, she's dead anyway. Never mind.
She went invisible when I queued eat her up. I would have had to tank two tower shots to wait for the invisibility to end, I think.
Yeah, regardless, we killed her. Yeah, it's fine. Let's push. I think it would have worked, but I mean... Because you have Sheen, so I was like, maybe your Q is going to kill her. This guy has no kick. I would put... We cannot back here. Yeah, we need... He's going to jump on it and... be annoying. Okay, you one-shotted all the minions. Yeah, be on your minions. His E damage is ridiculous, and...
450 damage from two E's.
Okay. I did not expect him to one-shot the entire wave, also.
Yeah, he has Iron Spike Whip plus
And his E, that does a million damage. Yeah, it's stupid. Sell Pain, get Kindle Gem. And we TP. No, it's not your bad. I told you to go. And I did not expect that at all. That was weird. You played it perfectly behind the minions. That's exactly, I'm just like, that you're gonna win this. And then his E is just, I don't know what they did to his E, but it does way too much damage. It's so stupid. You have Bramble too. What is going on? Push fast and probably go take Scuttle. What did he buy?
He's got
oh drink. God.
He always drinker into Starix.
You're missing CS up. Hold up.
Yeah. I don't think she'd flash away. Okay.
Yeah, go around with the plant. Do you not try to ult you? Or just ult him. Don't jump. Yeah. Nice, good job. It was excellent. Nice job. Three plates. Nice, we take those. And now, I think we just start winning hard here from now on with this skill. Kind of seals the deal. So, what do we do when we win hard? We try to get out of laning phase.
Yeah.
So we're gonna take this turret. By taking this turret, this allows us to what?
Roam around the map, take objectives.
Yeah. And also, I didn't type it, I should. But it opens up the enemy top jungle, right? Because now we're allowed to go to the top jungle. Take cloth armor or something. You have 500 gold.
Yeah.
What do you mean? Yeah, just take something. What? Go for a plated steel cap. Oh, Lee Sin's bot. For some reason. Oh god, the champ is broke. He's not dead. Oh my god. Finally. Zillion had to ult the Kha'Zix. And then he wasn't dying. Hey, you saw Senna coming? Back off. Can go get our boots, that's actually massive. And now, because the wave is pushed up, can actually rotate maybe somewhere and take something. So maybe we can do a lane gank in the bot lane or mid lane. So start walking mid, maybe we can do something there.
Zillion still till his ult's up.
Close. Go around, don't show yourself yet. Kinda like they don't know you're coming. So go around, you have your W, maybe bot. Yeah, this seems pretty good. Let's get our lead on the map. They don't see you're coming. Let's get some free kills. Nope, there's a ping there too. They'll W around, yeah. Nice, there you go. Job. And we get our little lead on the map, and now we have to go back top. Top. Why top? It's because that's the time, you know, we pushed it to top, so now we have some time to roam. But now Lee Sin is gonna push it out at this point, so we have to go back.
Yeah.
Get the CS.
I saw Dragon was spawning and tried to stay, but...
I usually got a double kill, so I'm just... I assume they win this. Just be careful with these roam. That was good. It's just be careful to not focus too much on the roaming part. Otherwise, the enemy top laner is just gonna AFK farm and outlevel you. He's not right now. Fine.
Yeah, E plus is active. One shots the back line.
It's quite stupid. Bring them careful, mate. You might have a TP to save Zillion. Go in the bush, look at bot. Nice! Cool! All these little TPs are also very, very nice. So you go in the bush and you check it. I guess we ace them. Let's take like Golem's chicken.
Yeah.
Job.
One thing I remember that made me laugh was watching one of Nisa's videos. He's like, well, yeah, everyone's got that one Challenger friend that plays on lock screen. Not Challenger, Diamond friend that plays on lock screen. Well, I'm that dude. Or I was anyway. When he put out the
yeah.
Well, he's the Diamond playing lock screen.
Yeah. I mean, he flames it a lot. I do too if you don't watch. I mean, if you're lock screen but you watch, sell your pink instead. Sell your pink instead. Yeah, fuck the pink.
Yeah.
But yeah, you're watching fine.
Screen.
Yeah, you're watching.
My screen and watch and then go back to playing.
That's good. As long as you watch something, yeah, I'm totally fine with it. I don't really care.
That was janky.
Sure, nice Ping didn't care. Lee Sin's gonna go there and kill all. Oh no, never mind. Do we win this? Let's try it out. Let's go.
7-1, and he doesn't have Q. Ah, oh, dear. Okay, I'm dead.
Game. Okay. Yeah, it's not even close. He actually kind of wins. It's fine to try this. Our team is just gonna take the turret. So it was the time to try it. It's not even close, you said it yourself. It's kind of, the champ's broke. It's super broken. I'm just so surprised by it. You know? You have a lot of items. Yeah, you're literally 7-1. I guess he's also kind of fed. Zillion Gap is on the rampage.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we don't fuck with him. Oh, at least we know. Yeah.
I find that a lot with Wukong in general. It's like you'll get really fed, and then your laner will be Garen or Darius or something, and you tend to just lose that.
You missed a couple of Qs. Because you know your autos reduce the cooldown of your Q. It's just, I feel like you don't realize that it reduces it by a lot. Okay, they're all dead. Or maybe there's a miracle that's about to happen. Let's push this all the way, try to get the turret.
Rip.
Your turret is actually... Okay, I guess they... Perfect.
Oh, fucking dare.
Let's go take his jungle. Red. No golems.
Yeah, I'm not gonna try that. She one shots me.
Go around and go to red anyway. Go to red anyway. Go check it. Go check the chicken, the red. Probably golem is risky because she's there, yeah, but.
Oh.
So now you know she's coming and you use W. Oh god. Don't. Oh, yeah. Oh, she suck. Yeah, let's clear this. Okay, so next time there's a fight about to happen, don't use W. Nice, let's go fight for the soul. Ward the Baron. Might as well. How many dragons you have?
Three.
Oh my god, already? Your jungler is perfect.
Yeah, 10-1.
Go mid. Again, don't show yourself too early. Go around. Guy's dead. You, nice, and then you didn't E, and then you have E now. Excellent. Focus on the dragon more than anything. Mid, let's just push. Push and we can go Baron here. Nice. Right. Alright, but you see the way you transfer your lead here a little bit better. That is what I do every game when I get fed top lane. So you kinda get out of laning phase, push it, and then you have some sneaky roams you can do all around. You have some great TPs to do sometime. You go in the bush and you kinda just check and then you'll be blocked from it. Even though this Lee Sin, I guess, is broken. We still managed to classic league. Classic.
Yeah.
I think all the points I said earlier all applies.
Yeah.
All applies to this. Here there was just a couple of Wukong specific thing. Yeah. So using your Q to poke, don't be scared. And also that your Q comes up faster when you auto. And like, you're not using it fast enough. Mm-hmm. I don't know how many autos you need exactly, but it felt like 2 or 3 when it's max level. So be sure to use it. Mm-hmm. Except from that, your build was fine. That'd be it. Just if you have any questions now or later, feel free to just PM me here. It's no problem at all.